A feast for the eyes and easy on scarce water. The appetizers of the salt zout dinner are vegetables that could be grown using sea water. Chef Hanarie Visser and her partners at Studio H won accolades for their concept to serve dinner with no water, from its preparation to cleaning up. They made plates of salt baked in a microwave oven and used utensils from organic materials.
What we want to do is just use tonight as a springboard to start a conversation and make people more aware of being water wise and living much more consciously in general. Make ethical food choices. Think about where your food comes from. And just be responsible citizens of the world, because it's not going to change. We can't go back to our old ways.
On the menu was, among others, ostrich, a bird that needs very little water. Camels can withstand dry, hot conditions, and its milk was used to make ice cream.
I love the way she's combined design and aesthetics with something that's very important and put a pragmatic spin on it as well.
It's something different actually, so it's actually quite nice, you know, seeing all the salt in how it works and tasting all the food and all the different flavors. It's actually quite nice.
Looking at food is, it's a direction that most people are not thinking about at the moment, and I think it's really important. And it just goes to show how many interesting things you can do if you think outside of the box.
As I'm a young farmer, it's very lovely to see that you can actually grow a lot of food with less water. So saving water is a good thing.
Visser and her team hopes to expand on the project. Mariska Botha, SABC News, Cape Town.